transport locally in the last few years, the borough's worked tirelessly to ensure most of their riverside paths will soon be open to walkers and cyclists.
And running in, literally running, zooming in to screen, the University of Northern Iowa, it is the Panther Marching Band.
This is one I've really been looking forward to. I went out to Iowa to see them last year and to invite them to come.
Coverage is what you're watching wherever you are around the world.